Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Nursery and Padasalai. In today's video, we are going to deal about this cutoff released for DBT BET Junior Research Fellowship exam. You all know the exam was planned on June 38, 2020, but due to this COVID-19 pandemic issue, they had conducted the exam on October 3, 2020. And recently, this BET eligibility test cutoff has been released in their official site along with the list of candidates selected. And if you notice, this time the cutoff for DBT BET JRF has increased too much. Like in the past year when we compare, the cutoff didn't increase this much. But why the cutoff has been increased this much is still a question. And I'm going to discuss the cutoff strategy for this DBT BET JRF examination in the last part of the video. And if you are planning to appear for DBT BET JRF examination 2021, then this video will be highly helpful for you. So with no particular delay, let's get into the video. So this is a category wise marks for DBT JRF BET under both categories, like category 1 and category 2. If you don't know what is meant by category 1 and category 2, I have placed an exclusive video in my YouTube channel, what is mean by DBT and who is eligible and what is category 1 and what is category 2, along with the syllabus that has been explained in my YouTube channel. Please go and visit that. So let's see. This time for general, the category 1 cutoff mark is 236 and for category 2 the cutoff is 227. And for EWS the category 1 cutoff is 213 and for category 2 it is 204. And for OBC the category 1 cutoff is 210 and for category 2 it is 201. And for SC, ST and differently abled the cutoff is 180 range and for category 2 the cutoff is 170 range. And this is the first time the cutoff is going about 200, and nowhere when we analyze the cutoff from 2013-2014, I couldn't be able to get a cutoff like this. So we need to work it on it if you are going to appear for this particular thing. Okay, so let us compare this with a cutoff for earlier thing. So if you see for 2013, the cutoff is 162. For OBC, I am placing the cutoff. Okay, for cutoff for OBC is 162, but you can see it is 210. You can see how much it is different. And for category 2, it is 200, but the cutoff is 153. And for 2018, it is category 1, OBC cutoff is 110, and for category 2, the cutoff is 102. And 2017, the category 1 cutoff is 122, and category 2 cutoff is 114. And for 2016, the category 1 cutoff is 141, and category 2 cutoff is 135. And 2015, it is closer to 200, like category 1 cutoff is 181, and category 2 cutoff is 174. And 2014, the category 1 cutoff is 160, and category 2 cutoff is 152. So why this much increase in cutoff if we analyze? This time DBT BET JRF examination, we could be able to see many questions are repeated. Nearly 10% of questions asked in question paper has been repeated from previous 10 years questions. So that was I need to say you, if you concentrate on studying a previous year questions for this DBT JRF BET 2021 examination, then definitely you will clear. Okay, the mark is for only 300, but at least you need to score above 60% only, then you can able to clear this DBT JRF examination, which is not in the case of CSIR NET. And as the year is going on and many new techniques have been introduced in this biotechnology field, and this type of competitive exam will also been make you tough. So prepare wisely and get cleared. And I'm going to start a series of video for this DBT JRF BET examination in my YouTube channel. For that you need to subscribe to my YouTube channel only, then you can get the videos what I'm posting here and there. And if you didn't visit the cast syllabus for this DBT, then please visit in my YouTube channel. Keep supporting. Thanks for watching.